There's just something that I have to say, although I may not say it every day. But that's just a mistake I make. Mama, I love you, you've been oh so great. March 1st, 1997. Mom, you gave birth and they were sorry and again. Doc said that you're taking a risky choice, but mom, nah, didn't care. She was pro-life, not pro-choice. As a little kid, grew up in the Philippines. Look at me now, so grown now, I'm 13. You have raised me oh so well. You gave me knowledge, and with that I will excel. And about Kuya Jimbo, mom, you are strong. He's in heaven now, and you know that's where he belongs. Mom, we're all very proud of you. From a trainee to a dealer, look how much you grew. Mom, you're successful, very independent. You're God-fearing, amazing, and definitely heaven-sent. Nothing, no one can ever stop your way. And if they did, you would always have the power to pray. And you'd always ask God for a sign. Then God showed it to you, and then it would shine. Mom, you risked your own life for me. Now I can experience life, and also YFC. Mom, there's nothing that you cannot do. You're my idol, that's why I thank you. There's one last thing that I have to say. Mom, I love you. Happy Mother's Day. Mom, there's just something that I have to say, although I may not say it every day. But that's just a mistake I make. Mom, I love you, you've been oh so great. Happy Mother's Day.